Oh, set it up. There's a shot. Stopped by Hellebuck, who was in perfect positioning. Pospisil took the shot. He's got a goal in this game. Look out, Morrissey is run over, and Pionka's going to go after Pospisil. He'll have a word for him at the very least. And Morrissey jumped right back up.
Now, there's a bit of a history here from Pospisil and big hits against the Jets. There was a couple that the Jets didn't like earlier in the season. One was against Cole Perfetti, and this is a step up on Morrissey. I don't know that it's dirty. That one left elbow, we'll have to take another look at it right there. Oof, boy, I don't know. Kind of lunges upward, elbow out.
So elbowing is the call.
Yeah, no doubt about it. I'll tell you what, this is surprising to me that it isn't more. It's an elbow right to the head, and this is a repeat offender. A repeat offender in the game, but against this Winnipeg Jets team as well.
I mentioned it earlier, the preseason, he had a late hit on Cole Perfetti after Cole had made a pass. And
Quick Bonus is calling for five. There's no doubt about it. As he's looking at this, and you can see not only is it elbow, look at his lunging motion upwards and towards the head and then the elbow. Combine all that together, that's got to be a 5-minute major in my mind. Surprised that it wasn't initially. Rick Bonus right away. Look at that. Tells everything you need to know.
Referee Fred LePierre telling Michael Backlund to get out of here. He doesn't want to hear from him right now as the officials will convene. Pospisil with the hit on Morrissey with 43 left of the period.
We saw one a couple of games ago against Vegas. It was Nicholas Hay.
Right.
With a hit to the head. Now his arm stayed tight to his body. I thought that one was probably a 5-minute major. I was wrong. This one, I think the same thing. Upward motion, a lunge, and then an elbow to the head. I don't know what about that you would give a benefit of the doubt to.
Fred LePierre and Garrett Rank are the referees tonight. Linesmen are Andrew Smith and Steve Barton. So this could be a really pivotal point in this game, especially considering the way the Jets' power play has been going. The good news, of course, Morrissey is okay.
Yeah, good to see him pop up right away. Some words exchanged in front of the bench.
Pospisil can't get under your skin for sure. An aggressive player, 82 minutes of penalties coming into play tonight.
210 hits coming into the game. He knows who he is. He's a guy that needs to play physical, needs to play on that line, but also has crossed the line a couple of different times this year alone. And look at that. I mean, up off his feet, he's in the air with the elbow out. I always like to give an opinion, and mine is that this is going to be changed to a 5-minute major because of the combination of factors.
After review, Calgary's got a major in a game for elbowing.
So his night is done.
Yeah, you just can't allow those hits. You can't allow those hits. Not to say you can't allow big, heavy hits. And sometimes people get hurt in those type of hits. But this one, you can't allow. Pospisil is a young player, 23 years old, that's learning how to play his role. But he's crossed the line a number of times, and he's going to pay for it. Game's over, 5-minute major. Already the Jets have scored twice with the extra man.
Pospisil still sitting in the box. And that's what that system is right for. And that's why it works. You review a play like that, hopefully you get it right.
Pospisil is just going to hope they forget about him, I guess.
I guess so. And maybe he doesn't know that he's been ejected. Andrew Smith, the linesman, came over.
Well, you got two coaches that were upset for very different reasons. Rick Bonus right away had the five fingers up. Maybe Pospisil doesn't know. He's from Slovakia, but I'm pretty sure he speaks good English.
He's going to find out now. Andrew Smith says, "Here you go."
He was the most penalized player in the USHL in 2018. He had over 250 penalty minutes. It's always been a calling card of his game.